Hi guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Today's video is actually my first. It's a come get ready with me. I am headed out the door to one of my really close friends' 30th birthday bash. So it's gonna be a big deal. We popping bottles, she's turning 30, and we just doing it grown woman style. So I decided to why not show you guys how I achieved this look right here. I don't know, the flash is really bright, so I hope you guys can see, but I do have kind of like these turquoise blue eyes, and I'm wearing it with a nude lip. And because it's pouring outside, it's really humid. You guys know from watching my videos I am natural, so I did flatten my hair obviously, but I know that it's just gonna frizz up. So kind of to like camouflage the frizz, I got this headpiece right here. These obviously, as you can see, it's a head chain. I think it's really, really cute. It kind of gives this like Cleopatra aesthetic to the outfit. Because I have so much like head jewelry, I decided that I don't really need any jewelry. I'm just gonna put on my watch and maybe a bracelet, but no necklace, because this is an asymmetrical dress, as you can see. And I just kind of think like the headpiece just kind of brings everything together. So yeah, this is pretty much the look. If you guys are interested on how I achieve this,